A new update just came out for After Effects and it is an absolute game changer. I'm talking about the Properties panel. This has been in the beta version, but now it comes standard with After Effects. This panel will save you an enormous amount of time. Let's check it out. If you don't see the Properties panel in your interface, you can pull it up by going to Window and selecting Properties. I have several layers here, some shape layers, text, and a background. With nothing selected, the Properties panel is empty because there are no properties to display. So let's check out this top shape layer. As soon as we select that layer, we can see all of our transform properties pop right up. So now there is no more need for using transform property shortcuts. P for position, S for scale, R for rotation, T for opacity, and A for anchor point. You now have access to all of those from this panel. You can add keyframes by clicking the stopwatch like you would at the layer level, and that property will open for you with the keyframe. And you can even add expressions. Just Option or Alt click on the stopwatch, and your property will open in your timeline, ready for you to type that expression. Having this functionality means never having to open your layer again in order to access transform properties, set keyframes, or write expressions. Let's check out this text layer. As soon as you select it, you'll notice that in addition to transform properties, you also have your character control and paragraph panels. Having access to everything right here in this one panel is huge. You don't even need to have your character control or paragraph panels accessible, which will significantly declutter your workspace. You can go ahead and just close those right out. And in case you missed it, there is also an option for text animation. That's right, you can add text animators from the Properties panel, and your text animator settings will open for you at the layer level. This means you no longer have to open your text layer, click the Animate button, and do all of that navigation. So if you haven't checked out the Properties panel in After Effects, I highly encourage you to update to the latest version, start using it now, and save yourself a ton of time.